grass roasted beedow. Bird meat. One of her hometown specialities. She's risked a lot to shelter me and to help the Resistance. I owe her more than I can say.
You said we were short-handed, but are we really the only ones?
I know we've plenty of independent agents fighting in their own ways, but it seems none could avail themselves to us. Which means we're the only ones who can do this.
Still, killing Luis. That's not going to be an easy feat.
Grias, do you have a plan? Fill us in.
Midway through the funeral, in broad daylight. That's insane.
It's risky, to be sure, but we'll never find a better chance at confronting the man directly. Don't worry. I'll be the only one getting close to him. I'll need you to draw Luis's attention from a different location. All I need is an opening. And don't rely on your fancy powers for this, all right? It'll attract too much attention. This is all I need.
You're joking. You and that kitchen knife against an archmage. Isn't there anything we can do to help?
No, you'll just get in the way. Besides, this kitchen knife can slit his throat like the swine he is. A fast kill, if not a clean one. It's nothing I've not done before. Give me my opening, and the man's dead.
I really don't know about this.
Stop fussing. Leave it to me. One last thing. Keep Maria company a while, would you? The girl gets lonely on her own.
Aren't you at least going to tuck her in?
Got to prepare tonight. Too much still needs doing. And best that it's done this...
And there's his fatherly side, I suppose. Sorry, but I'm going to bed early. I need a full night's rest if I don't want to be a liability.
Well, we've all been short on time to ourselves. But I'd feel bad leaving Maria all alone. Shall we go check in on her?
Look at that.